My name is Daniel Nahnhammer. I have over a decade experience in the lubricant industry. And for several years now, I'm responsible for the so-called global business team Wind Energy in Glöber Lubrication. Today, we want to talk about the lubrication of a generator bearing of a wind turbine. A wind turbine generator bearing usually runs between 80 and 110 degrees. It needs excellent wear protection at high rotation speeds. A lubricant in the generator bearing also needs not to build up any residues and needs to be purged out perfectly. Glöber Lubrication provides the product Glöber Plex BEM 41132 meanwhile to the wind turbine industry for over two decades. To even increase the performance of this product, we have developed a new product which is called Glöber Plex BEM 34131N. So what does this product now provide to the generator bearing? It has an excellent thermal stability. It consists of a calcium-based thickener technology, which is easily mixable with the Glöber Plex BEM 41132. The product, furthermore, improves the relubrication interval by about 30 to 50% and reduces the volume of relubrication needed. Glöber Plex BEM 34131N has a base oil viscosity of 130 centistokes. This provides, on the one hand, a good pumpability in the central lubrication system and also a low internal heating of the product itself in the bearing. The product is approved by many leading wind turbine OEM as well as generator manufacturers. Meanwhile, the product also has a proven track record over many different turbine models. Glöber Plex BEM 34131N comes in the 370 gram cartridge as well as in the bellow cartridge ranging from 2.5 kg up to 5 kg. On top, the product can be exchanged during the operation of a wind turbine. There is no need to shut the turbine down or clean the bearing.